Hey guys, welcome back. And in this session, we'll talk about the display statement in COBOL. So let's get started. The display statement displays one or more literal or variable values on the screen of a monitor or a terminal. After it displays these values, the cursor moves to the next line on the screen. On an IBM mainframe, the display statement send its data to the sysout device, and the content are displayed on the output device in a specific order, that is from left to right, and in a sequence that you specified in your COBOL program. Display statement also play a crucial role in case if you're debugging a program. You can include display statements within your program logic to print the intermediate results. A display statement may be used to view any data item, even an entire record on the screen. Now let's talk about the syntax of display statement. So as you know, that syntax is again similar to what we have seen in except statement. So it is pretty simple and straightforward. You have display keyword, after that you have identifier or literal. And thereafter you have some additional option. For example, you can use upon with mnemonic name or environment name, and you have with no advance or advance option, right? Now let me just showcase an example. So here's our example. We have a procedure division, and after that we have a message that we have displayed with the help of display statement. And we have used display followed by hello world, and that is in quotes. And when you run this particular program, it will print hello world in the spool. So far, if you have any question, then do let me know. Otherwise, let's move on to our next lecture.